challenge.
Yeah, it's gonna be so yucky.
All the different flavors on the back.
Yep, we can choose whatever colors what we need. So we gotta open it right now.
Got a paper plate?
Yeah.
I'm gonna put them on there.
Yeah, so we can use whatever color we want.
Okay, y'all, so what we're gonna do is
try some.
Basically, once I get three, I'm out. Three nastiness, I'm out. I'm done. What about you?
I'm gonna try four.
You're gonna try four?
Yeah, I'm gonna try four after I try the blue one's nasty.
Okay.
Ready?
So,
we get more flavors. Look at those. I like those yummy ones. Look at those pink ones.
Okay, we gotta close our eyes and pick one, okay? Okay. Well, you go first. Close your eyes. Now pick one.
I pick.
Close your eyes. Go. Pick one.
I pick. What is this?
Just pick one. That's the one you want. Wait. I want to see what kind. So, Alexia picked the green one.
Yeah.
It's either lawn clippings or lime. Okay, try it.
It's good.
It's good?
It's lime. It's good.
Oh, I'm scared. Okay. This one might be barf, or peach, or dead fish, or strawberry banana. Because I don't know which one to choose. See?
Orange. Try it.
Here we go.
Right to go.
Scared.
Bite it. Just bite it.
Ah. You're already taking that.
It don't taste like the real candy, but it don't taste like for the
think that might have been mold cheese, y'all. That's our.
Get green! No, green! Green! You like green! Okay. You like green.
Okay, lime or log clippings? What y'all think? Comment down below what you think.
Four.
I'm scared of that person.
This might be.
Strawberry banana smoothie.
I like smoothies, but that is thinking the smoothies when I'm a little girl.
Or it could be barf.
I like barf. Never mind, let's do it.
Or it could be peach. It's your turn. Is it good?
Okay, shoot her.
What was it?
I think it was trying to be,
that nice thing. That was fish.
Yeah, that was fish. I didn't like fish.
Alex, I said if I get three, I'm out. That's all you know.
Okay, it's your turn. Pick brown.
You pick brown. That could be canned dog food or chocolate pudding.
I get this one now.
Yeah, right.
Good.
Guess it's chocolate pudding.
Which chocolate pudding?
You. It's your game. I'm done. I quit. You won.
Like chocolate.
I bet she had the dog food this time.
Yummy.
That one's chocolate too?
Two of them are chocolate.
I think she just ate dog food.
Yeah, I know what's dog food.
These things stink. Like grow up and fish and everything else. All right, try one more. Take a blue one. That could be, a blue could be either toothpaste or berry blue. Oh, you want to pick that one?
Mm-hmm. It got some paint on it.
Y'all can't see it. But this one could be stinky socks or fruity. Let's try it.
It will be stinky socks or tutti frutti or yummy chocolate.
I guess the stinky socks. I quit, remember? Mm-hmm. Let's see, I want you to try. We tried that one, we tried that one. Oh, we gotta try this one. Rotten egg or buttered popcorn?
It's tasty. Uh-huh. Butter!
I don't know what that was, y'all.
It was butter!
Sure wasn't a rotten egg. Oh yeah, we still have kind of blue one here. Try this one. Toothpaste or berry blue?
I wonder what this tastes like. Maybe it's chocolate or fruity fruity or stinky socks.
Okay, you ready to quit? Not ready to quit? So you gonna try some more?
I'm gonna say it's... Maybe it tastes like cream fruity or stinky socks?
It tastes like lime. I bet you got lime.
Grass.
I guess it's not grass, it's lime. Okay, guys, we're done with the Bean Boozled Challenge. Uh-huh. Let me just tell you, it was horrible. It was nasty.
I'm ready to quit.
You ready to quit? Okay, high five for trying.
We made it.
We made it. Even though we quit, we made it.
Yep, we quit.
All right, Lex.
Thanks for watching. Give me a thumbs up, like, subscribe. Bye.